Sensation Black Edition. Naast me staat Mauro Picotto, een gevierde DJ uit Italië. Hij is bekend in heel de wereld. Hij heeft heel veel prijzen gekregen. Ik heb hier een lijst met een aantal prijzen. Nou, het is ongelooflijk. De beste DJ van Engeland, de beste DJ van Ierland, Spanje. Een TMF-prijs, een 2FM-prijs in Ierland. Dus vraag aan Mauro natuurlijk hoe hij omgaat met die prijzen. Mauro, welkom hier in Holland. You're nominated for best DJ in several countries. How do you react on that?
I'm very happy. I want to say hello to the people first, yeah. But I feel very happy because this award comes from the people, because you know it's the people that vote, and I want to say thank you for all this support. I'm very happy.
Okay. Describe your style. What style do you play
tonight? I will see. I have many styles. You know.
Are you listening to the DJs who are playing now?
Yes, I know Chris.
You know Chris? Yeah?
Yes.
What kind of style are you going to play? Harder, softer?
Yeah, we'll see. I try to create always a journey in my set.
Really? Yeah.
And I sometimes I prefer more techie, sometimes more house. We'll see.
Okay. Are you a star in Italy?
Of course.
Big star?
Yeah, but for me it's different because
I'm a star here.
Yeah, okay, but in Italy it's different because the club scene is smaller than Europe, because we have a lot of club, of course, but no big event like this or big festival. Is I think the club scene is really not underground for the style, because the old club play more commercial, but it's not like this.
Okay.
I'm famous, of course,
yeah.
But not like Europe, maybe.
Oh, okay. Mauro, how long ago did you started making music?
It's on the 90. It's 12 years ago.
And with what kind of music did you start?
I'm gonna start with the techno's coming with RIF. I don't know if you remember.
Okay.
We're gonna get and we got to live together.
Yeah.
And after I start to producing commercial music for media, like Cappella, Clubhouse 49ers. And when I have to do some money, I say, okay, now I want to do something for me.
This is the first time you play in Holland on Sensation?
Yeah, for Sensation, yes.
You're a very well-known DJ, respected also, but are you a little bit nervous or not?
I'm always nervous because it's normal. Today I'm really tired, it's different.
Why?
Because I come from Love Parade.
What can we expect from Mauro Picotto in future?
I start to create the new album, but I have more news from October.
More October?
It's too soon now. Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much. This
thank
was Mauro Picotto.
Thank you to you for all support, Dutch. Ciao.
Mauro Picotto.